Say to those of the dwellers of the desert who were left behind, you shall soon be invited to fight against a people possessing mighty prowess. You will fight against them until they submit. Then if you obey, Allah will grant you a good reward. And if you turn back as you turned back before, He will punish you with a painful punishment. There is no harm in the blind, nor is there any harm in the lame, nor is there any harm in the sick, if they do not go forth. And whoever obeys Allah and His Messenger, He will cause him to enter gardens beneath which rivers flow. And whoever turns back, He will punish him with a painful punishment. Certainly, Allah was well pleased with the believers when they swore allegiance to you under the tree, and He knew what was in their hearts. So He sent down tranquility on them and rewarded them with a near victory and many acquisitions which they will take, and Allah is mighty, wise. Allah promised you many acquisitions which you will take. Then He hastened on this one for you and held back the hands of men from you, and that it may be a sign for the believers, and that He may guide you on a right path. And others which you have not yet been able to achieve, Allah has surely encompassed them, and Allah has power over all things. And if those who disbelieve fight with you, they would certainly turn their backs. Then they would not find any protector or a helper.